Steve and I shared some great common similarities. Neither one of us was an engineer. We both loved beautiful design. I remember when Steve first visited me at my home in Greenwich, Connecticut, and I had designed the hinges of the front door, and they were designed to be perfectly balanced, and they were made out of stainless steel and brass, and they had to be able to take these heavy front doors and make them be able to swing perfect balance. And Steve was fascinated by that.